Okay, I was unhappy with the way the pump action was functioning previously. It was too wobbly at the front, so I've gone ahead and pushed out the stabilization bar, which I wasn't going to do until later on. You can now swap out the weapons from the M4 to the pump action to the auto shotgun without having to mess about with any pins either, because it's so much more stable now laterally. It's actually really, really good to use. You wouldn't believe how much fun this is. I'm so happy for the people that have ordered these already. It's a free upgrade for all the existing 10 orders, so they'll automatically get this upgrade. There's only 4 left, I think, now. I think 6 are gone. The next, because of the upgraded parts, the next 10 are probably going to be £40, up from 30. I did say the price was going to increase, you know, with demand. International shipping's been fixed at £15 now. It's just about right for Europe, including postage. For the US, it comes in at £17.50 just for postage. I'm just going to keep it at £15. I'm not going to charge the US more. I'm going to eat the difference on that, as well as the packaging. I'm going to give a demonstration now of the new slide on the pump action, just to show you how it functions. Also swapping out with the M4. Here's some footage of me using the shotgun and then change into the M4, or the other way around, I can't remember. It might be the other way around. And you can also use the rest, the very front of the stock, you can actually use that like a tripod. So it's really good when you're lying prone and you can get some pretty accurate shots with it. For some reason, the video wouldn't sync on the first half. I don't know what's wrong with it. It's perfect at the start, then it loses sync, so whether it's a frame rate issue, I'm not sure. So I can't be bothered playing it anymore. I just told everyone I'd post a video, and here it is. Okay.
Right, I've repositioned the camera slightly.